appreciate what they've lived up to the past 2 years and thank them for all of them. Please join me in recognizing our first sophomore, number 2, Brian Lancher Jr. Brian is finishing his associate's degree in general studies with a focus in business. He plans to transfer to a 4-year university to finish an academic and athletic career. Brian's favorite memory at LNC was clinching the playoff freshman year. Number 2, Brian Hunter Jr. Number 5, Jaquarian Greener. Jaquarian is finishing his associate's degree in health science. He plans to further his education and athletic career in a 4-year after LNC. Jaquarian's favorite memory is winning a playoff game last year and making it to regionals. Please congratulate number 5, Jaquarian Greener. Number 10, Makai Johnson. Makai is a general studies major here at Ocean College. He plans to transfer to a 4-year university next year and continue his academic and athletic career. Makai's favorite memory is making it to the regional semifinals in Flint and staying in the hotel for the tournament. Please acknowledge and recognize number 10, Makai Johnson. Number 23, Julie Bob. Julie is his associate's degree in general studies and focus on business. His future plans are to continue his basketball career at Purdue University. Abdullah's favorite memory at LNC is clinching the playoff spot last season. Please acknowledge and recognize number 23, Abdullah Khan. Number 32, Jaden Williams. Jaden is finishing his associate's degree in health science. His future plans are to transfer to a 4-year university to pursue his degree in healthcare business administration while continuing his athletic career. Jaden's favorite memory at LNC is hanging out with his teammates off the court and building a brotherhood that is unmatched. Please recognize and acknowledge number 32, Jaden Williams. On behalf of LNC faculty, staff, and administration, thank you, sophomores, for your dedication to our athletic program. You'll always have a home here and welcome back. We wish you all the best in your academic and professional career. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, please give a round of applause and congratulate our Red Hawk sophomores, Brian, Jaquarian, and Kai, Abdule, and Jaden. Today's NCAA Western Division game is between Ancilla College and Lake Michigan Redhawks. Earlier today, we honored our national anthem prior to today's game. At this time, fans, please join me in welcoming the visiting team from Northern Indiana as they announce the starting lineup from the chart. A freshman guard from Newport, Kentucky, number 1, Keandre Nelson. A freshman guard forward from McLeod, California, number 10, Zach Dudley. Freshman guard forward from Mirabel, Indiana, number 11, Ben Jones. A sophomore guard from Mirabel, Indiana, number 24, Reese Russell. A freshman guard forward from Indianapolis, number 51, Jimmy Robinson. The Chargers are led by head coach Andy Herring, assistant coaches Will Tanker, Zach Cook, athletic trainer Ashley Newcraft, and athletic director Brian Pearson. Hey there, Red Hawk Nation fans! Up on the balcony, to the Time out.
Thank you. Thank you.
Summing up the charges, number 51, Andrew Chalmers. And the line shooting one is number 11, Josiah Reed.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ancilla,